Don't wait until it's too late. Don't wait until you only have a few moments. Don't wait until your lungs are heavy and you're struggling to breathe. When you get here, it's too late. When you get here, there might not be enough time. So while you're still breathing, while you're still able-bodied, while you still can, repent. Repent and live for God.